David, many people don't like these changes. They don't sit comfortably for them. What's your message to those like a Siouxsie Wiles, for example, who have said that the QR scanning should stay, that we should keep a conservative and safe approach? What's your message to them?
Well, she says she's disappointed and worried. I think she's disappointed and worried she's going to become irrelevant.